Indian equity markets fell sharply in early trade on Tuesday as global markets took a hit from the historic fall in US WTI prices to negative territory. At 9:30 a.m., the Sensex was 961 points, down at 30,686. Similarly, the Nifty plunged 3.1% to trade below 9,000 mark. IndusInd, Hindalco, Axis Bank, Maruti and Tata Motors were the biggest losers. Nifty Metal was down the most among sectoral indices, falling over 6%. Nifty Bank and Auto were also down close to 5%.